Now that's an awesome move. Machine Gun Kelly last night played in his hometown in Cleveland. Huge show at the football stadium. And at one point, he went to the upper deck and ziplined all the way back down to the stage. I can't even imagine what kind of adrenaline rush you're going through when you're doing something like that. DC 101, DC's alternative rock.